I am honored to welcome Professor Niyogi to introduce to the House Innovation Facilitation Center. Sir, please.
Good morning to you all. Dr. Selvamurthy, he has not missed his pranayama and ashrami today. Such a kind, dynamic personality. And as I was telling yesterday, I was stated to be the most humble person in Amity before Dr. Selvamurthy came. And now Dr. Selvamurthy has been rated as the humblest person. Mr. Alok Awasthi, IAS, he is the director of Chhattisgarh Academy of Administration and Managing Director of Chhattisgarh Khadi and Village Commission. Group Captain Kapil Shukla, the Director Outcome, and Professor Vijay Kumar Daheja, the Head of this Institution of Amity. My dear colleagues, faculty members, guests, delegates, and my dear students. I was given introduction as in the Rotary. I tell you about that, though it was not in my agenda to tell you. I was declared to be the major donor of Rotary International. So Mother Teresa used to tell me, please don't, we have the canteen, very good canteen for the directors and senior executives, good canteen in Angul. And we have canteens for the staff and the officers. And he used to tell me, Dr. Niyogi, please don't waste any of your food waste from the canteen. Please give it to me. I have a lot of people to feed. They are hungry. So we used to give every day to Mother Teresa whatever the food was unused. So we used to send to Mother Teresa in her house. Whenever I used to go to Mother Teresa, myself and my wife, every Saturday, Sunday. And she had various ashrams in Calcutta. The malnutritive children, the orphans, semi-lunatic persons, they were there. And we used to work with them. And Mother Teresa, every day, used to place us, both myself and my wife. So I am emotional today because a reference of the time that I worked with Mother Teresa. I still remember that. Alright. So the invocation of Mother Saraswati has been made. Already we have lighted the lamp of the knowledge. Now it is a time to remember our founders. Under whose vision the Amity institutions have set up. And founder president is a constant motivator. He gives us guidance, motivates, empowers us to do the work in various ways. So, my dear friends, I'll request you to give a big round of applause to our founder. Now it is a time to give a big round of applause for our Atul Chauhanji, the president of IDEA. And now Oshin Chauhanji, who is a very, very today we are missing one gentleman. His name is Dr. H. Purushottam. And he is the chairman, managing director of NRDC, National Research Development Corporation of India. And he wanted to come and attend the program as the chief guest, and his flight did not take off from Bhubaneswar. So he sent a message, because there are less flights to this sector. So he sent a message. I'll read that message afterwards, within a very short time. So in absence of him, I must give some background of NRTC. Because how can you assess a child? You can assess only when you talk to him and talk to his parents, because the children imbibe the culture of their parents. So I have to tell you about NRDC, who is our mother organization. NRDC, Amity, IFC, but NRDC is our mother organization, and NRDC is our parent. So National Research Development Corporation, NRDC, was established in 1953. I'll give a brief background about the National Research Development Corporation. It was set up in 1953 by the Government of India with the priority objectives to promote, develop and commercialize the technologies, know-how, invention, patents, processes emanating from various national R&D institutions, universities, and is presently working under the administrative control of Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, Ministry of Science and Technologies. During the past decades of its existence and in pursuance of its corporate goals, NRDC has forged strong links with the scientific and industrial community in India and abroad, and developed a wide network of research institutions, academia and industry, and made formal arrangements with them for the commercialization of know-how developed in their laboratories, and is now recognized as a large repository of a wide range of technologies spread over all over almost all areas of industries, agriculture, agro-processing, chemicals and instrumentation, building materials, mechanical, electrical and electronics. It has licensed the indigenous technology to more than 4,800 entrepreneurs and helped establish a large number of small and medium scale industries. NRDC supports new manufacturing startups and early stage growth focused innovative companies, mainly engaged in development and commercialization of new products or new application of existing products or new technology or processes. Being incubated in incubators of any state or central government institution, so NRDC Seed Angel Program. So NRDC has started Seed Angel Program, under which they give support to the startups. One of the major activities of NRDC is setting up innovation facilitation center in different institutions, universities in India to promote innovations and IPR to the students, research scholars, faculty members and others in the society. Amity University is one of the leading institutions which have been granted the IFC Center in the year 2014 as the first IFC center in the country. Dr. Shivamurthy always says, founder always said, that we are the first. We are the first. He has also backed two days ago, he has backed a big project, quite broad project. And he said, the Amity has been rated as the first out of the hall. So, and we are also first in getting an approval of the NRDC MET Facilitation Center, the first of the country. And the second, followed by that, the NRDC has sanctioned IFC status to All India Institute of Medical Science, New Delhi, and Indian Institute of Engineering Science Technology, Shibpur, Howrah, West Bengal. What are the main objectives of the Innovation Facilitation Center? To promote area-specific technologies for the industries by utilizing R&D capabilities of the host institutions in the region. To provide value addition services in terms of IT management and technology. I will not read this because any matter related to transfer of technology transfer, startups, and innovation, any type of innovation, you talk about NRDC is there to help you. NRDC MET Innovation Center is there to help you. After the approval of NRDC as the first IFC in the country, MET University had signed an MOU with NRDC for setting up IFC Center. And consequently, NRDC MET Innovation Facilitation Center was set up finally and finally inaugurated by Mr. B. Sarkar, a senior scientist from BSI and administrative department of NRDC. Several activities were conducted by NRDC MET Innovation Facilitation Center in various campuses of MET University in Noida, Manesar, Gwalior, Mumbai, Kolkata, Lucknow, Jaipur, up till now. Now is the turn of MET University Chhattisgarh, and founder has said, he has requested Dr. Shilpa Murthy and myself to hold this innovation and facilitation center. To our dear colleagues, faculty members and students of Chhattisgarh. NRDC MET IFC has also identified a couple of projects of